record store, taking all the records and tossing them in the air, catching them randomly and shuffling it, and like seeing what funkiness you can make out of juggling the whole thing, you know, just, but at the same time, there's method to the madness, you know, the blues and seeing how that evolved into jazz, and seeing how jazz evolved into hip-hop, and seeing how hip-hop is now evolving into all this other sort of more futuristic stuff. There are traditions at work here, but it's an unconscious area, which I find fascinating. System of signs, you know. But literally, I mean, that's what the usual code has been, is the sign, you know, it's just a sign.